All right, this should be live right now. Hope so. All right, it is live. Good. So, ladies and gentlemen, I have to do this video over because I had some logos and some sponsor logos on here, and I don't want that to be a problem for the brands, anything like that, because this is my own independent investigation as a documentarian photographer. But this morning I got an email from an investigator friend pointing something out in the videos, and he did a little bit digging, and we submitted this to the NYPD, but we found out that Alex Bailey, real name is Alex Hankley, three-time convicted felony, mind you. I'm not gonna get into his charges because he was talking about drugs and meth, but he's the one doing meth and drugs, but I digress, everyone. But this is what was interesting, that like when the investigator did the digging and went into like trying to find out scams, he comes up in a scam like search as a con artist. So with that said, everyone, this gentleman here has been harassing me for months, since 2023, mind you. This guy was a convicted felon in 2027, was released from jail, was a dishwasher, came to New York, and decided to quit his dishwashing job in New York City to pursue online scamming people, right? He pretend that he was a certified CPA. Turns out he has no CPA certification whatsoever, everyone. This is the TikTok that he's trying to hide from you all. This is the TikTok. So with that said, everyone, and he's proud to admit that he's a three-time felony. And he should literally tell the audience why he went to jail for and what he went to jail for and how long he was in jail for. Because he said a lot of things about me that, as I said, everyone, I think he was talking about himself. And he was. He was definitely clearly talking about himself. And Yuki pointed that out because she saw some irregularities in his pattern of speech. She's a psychologist. She knows. And one thing we pointed out was like, he must be talking about himself. So with that said, everyone, but what gave it away also was this information. Not only he spelled Bailey wrong, but his last name is Hankey. He came to New York City to pursue a new life, just like I did, everyone. Think about that. I came to New York City to start over. I quit my state job. I actually still have an EEOC with my state employer. I'm still going through a battle. Is he going through any legal, federal, state battles from his employer? No. He's a washed up GED person, individual that was in jail, sleeping in a homeless shelter, moved to New York, because he says it right here. Look, got out of jail, sleeping in a homeless shelter, and then I moved to New York. So ladies and gentlemen, he's not a New Yorker, as I said. And I told you this before when I did the CCAP background check and found out a lot of issues. And mind you, he tagged his own name in the tag right here, Alex Hankey, right here. Who's Rodney Walker? Yeah, see? This guy is a work of art, everybody. What a work of art. He spelled Bailey wrong. Look, I'm highlighting it. I'm the best at what I do. As a documentarian, as a journalist, as a photographer, as a consultant, Alex Hankey, a.k.a. Alex Bailey, a.k.a. the panda photographer bum impersonator, is now a person that NYPD needs to investigate. Mind you, he's a three-time felony. If he commits any crime against anyone, hate, racial profiling, he could go right back to jail. Is he still on probation? Who knows? But if he is on probation, I should contact his probation officer. How about those apples? How about if he is still on probation, how about I just tell his probation officer, he's been harassing me. He's been definition of character. And yes, I am going to the courthouse. So you may want to tell him to suit up because he's going right back to jail, friend. So what that tell me, one, this guy is a scam artist for sure. Scamming people. Oh yeah, you want to see the comments? Some of these comments are very disturbing, that like, whoa, what's the other comments? Oh, he deleted the comments. No. Dude, he deleted the comments. But that's okay, because I have an archive of them. Ha. Guys, I had to do this video over. Mind you, I had to do this video over to remove some logos from the video. But he forgot that I have video from before. So it doesn't matter if you delete them, Alex Bailey. You see how you just deleted it, everyone? He deleted all those comments of people catching him stealing other people's online courses and making it into a scam. He just deleted all of them from this channel, everyone. Now I'm going to unlist one of the videos so you can see those comments that he literally just removed it. Yeah, he removed all the comments that fast. He's watching my channel, everyone. Somehow, some way, he's watching, and I hope you are. Now we know who you are, and now we can identify you, Mr. Hanky, three-time felon. Why don't you tell the people about your honest drug arrests or your criminal arrests? Because you've got an extensive, long, lengthy criminal record, friend. You're picking on someone that doesn't have one. You're talking about, I had the silver spoon, right? I do have the silver spoon. I have the silver spoon is be smart enough to know that you are not the person you say you are. You're not Alex Bailey. You're Alex Hanky, a three-time felony, and you can't even spell Bailey, right? So with that, tell everyone, his Facebook is unreachable for some reason, mind you. He has no website, no CPA credentials, mind you. This is what comes up, side hustle, side hustle Alex. Look at him. This is his convicting mugshot, everybody. That's his mugshot. There you go. Got a mugshot. Yeah. You talking about me, friend? I think this guy needs I think this guy needs to be arrested again. How about those apples, everyone? This is why he's hiding everything from you. And for Michelle Gibbs, the lawyer that was preaching to him to keep motivating, to keep trolling me, you can lose your bar license if you still work for a legal associated office. Mind you, you claim to work for a law office and you're promoting hateful hate crime on YouTube. And mind you, I still have your address when you brought my print. I can literally just give this information to your boss and show him your text messages. Doesn't matter, Alex. I already have everything that I need to. We have everything that we need. So the more you keep trolling me, the more you keep pushing on me, the more I'm going to ask NYPD to pursue with the charges. How about those apples? Because now you are a three-time felon, and I believe if you're on probation, fella, I think you should just, I think it's best, and the suggestion for you is to back off, because you're stepping into a wrong territory that you're going to get your, mind you, I'm gonna set your life upside down once again. Keep pushing, friend. Keep pushing, because I'm going to keep pushing legally. So be prepared. I hope you got a lawyer, because you really sued up, friend. So everyone, I'm just giving you, showing you some transparency that Alex Bailey is actually Alex Hanky, and Alex Hanky is not who we say he is. He's a three-time convicted felon. He admitted it right here. Then he tried to hide the Instagram and the TikTok. He doesn't want to link the TikTok to the YouTube channel or to the website. See that? He changed his number several times in New York City. You see that? Look. It's not the same number, is it? Oops, sorry. No, not you, sir. See? He changed the number several times. He's a scam artist. You have, why you have so many 347 numbers? You see that, everyone? You gotta put two and two together. This gentleman here, and you guys were believing him. You guys were literally vouching for him. You guys were promoting a felony, a criminal. Michelle Gibbs, the attorney that brought a print for me. Do you feel proud of yourself that you brought a print? and you betray my trust and your trust and everyone else's trust in this Panda Nation community to vouch for a felony, a criminal that literally was lying to you. He literally made videos about he spoke to someone from Wisconsin. Yeah, right, friend. This is why what I said, everyone. You didn't speak to anyone from Wisconsin. If you did, you would have spoke to my state rep. Yeah, go speak to my state rep and find out the truth. Because, ladies and gentlemen, this guy is a clown. He's a nuisance, picking on homeless people out on the streets. Mind you, he deleted the videos of him tirading and picking on homeless people in the streets of New York City. And when I exposed that video, he took the video down. New Yorkers, he's not a New Yorker. I think New Yorkers should treat him with a good hospitality lesson. That is an ass whooping. You deserve an ass whooping from New Yorkers. Because you come to New York and disrespect New Yorkers and got the nerve to do these acts against New Yorkers and stealing from New Yorkers as well with these scams. You literally deleted all the comments of people saying you stole their class courses off their other YouTube. You thieving scam artists. And look, you deleted all the comments. We just saw the comments in the last video that I just made that I had to make private. But now I'm going to unlist it, and then I'm going to tag the video so everyone can see that video so they can read those comments. So with that telling me one, I'm the Panda photographer, and I had an investigator did a little bit of digging. If you guys know me, I have friends from all over, and they didn't like what was going on, so they did a little bit of investigating on themselves and found out Mr. Alex Bailey is actually Mr. Hanky, the three-time felony that is literally scamming people. And mind you, he's on Facebook, but his Facebook account cannot be reached. So, flag this channel, everyone. And mind you, he's not linking this to his YouTube channel. So, it goes to show you, look, there's a big absence. This is the last video that he uploaded. This was made, what, 2017, 2018? You haven't linked any of this to your current YouTube videos. Why? You're embarrassed? You don't want people to know? Too late. You forgot to fix your descriptions, too. I guess you're not tech savvy like I am. But what that said to me, Juan, goes to show you that a lot of people need to pay attention before they start harassing me and listen to one person. He's not even a New Yorker. Alex, please tell him where you're from. Because you literally you don't have any CPA qualification. You don't have a CPA certification license. So everyone, don't believe this guy. I can understand his hustle, but the hustle is wrong. You're scamming people. You're supposed to be scamming the scammers, payback. Why don't you work with payback scammers? They target scammers, so American people and people in the UK and people abroad won't have to go do problems like this. Why don't you be a payback scammer and do some good in the world instead of doing some bad in the world? You see that, everyone? Did the wrong job. But I guess his felony roots are just, he can't let go. He can't let go. He wants to be the bad guy. He likes being the bad guy. So then let him be the bad guy, as he was being the bad guy towards me and every other person in New York City. So with that said, everyone, live streaming this, and hopefully you guys understand why I'm live streaming this, because I'm still pursuing my charges. I'm still going down to the courthouse, because we got a phone number, we've got an address, but he's probably going to disconnect the address, he's probably going to disconnect the phone number, he's probably going to change everything. So take it with a grain of salt. But with that said, everyone, you guys have a good one. Talk to you guys in the next one.